All right, what's up, boys? It's your boy Headass here, man. I'm back in action on Sage PvP. Boys, thanks for all the birthday wishes. I appreciate that so much, dude. I got no face cam today because I got like I need a haircut. You know what I'm saying? I got hair like in my eye, so I gotta slick it back today, and which is ex it's exposing my forehead. I'm not trying to show that. So yeah, you already know, no face cam today, boys. Hashtag insecure gang. You already know, man. I realize on Sage PP, you know, I don't really have that one staff member who like I make staff trees with, you know. On Vel, if you guys are OG, it used to be, by the way, Joe, and he was my boy, you know what I'm saying? We always made staff trees together and shit. Now I'm actually a loner, like, dude, I'm actually depressed. But yeah, I'll be trying to find that person soon, you know, maybe recruit someone to the staff team, try to help me out here. Yeah, man, no Lyco today. You know, if you want to see more staff trees and if you enjoy this one, just drop a like, subscribe. It's free, dude. Seriously, it's not like an OnlyFans that like you don't have to pay for it. Come on. By the way, that's coming soon. Anyways, guys, I did Omega today, and I actually saw a cheater a V Club out of a base, and you guys will see what happens there. Pretty entertaining, if you ask me. But yeah, I had to bring back the Omega because I actually missed that shit, dude. And I am 18, so it's pretty sus. It's pretty sus if I go on Omega now. Anyways, guys, enjoy the video. Peace out. Okay, boys, this guy is using Kill Aura. Shit, dude. Okay, hold on. Oh, he's trying to V-clip up. What the fuck? LOL, dude, LOL. Fat L, where is he? Holy shit. I'm gonna unvanish real quick. Dude, that's crazy, bro. He just V-clip. Bro, what you doing, head ass, man? Jeez, bud. Get the freaking TS. I don't even need to, bro. I don't even need to get this guy in TS. Hold on. Let me get out of mod mode real quick, boys. My fault. I can't take his armor. What the fuck? Let me get a sword. Slash enchant. Sharpness. 1000. Come. Oh, okay, he's in frozen support waiting room, dude. Like, what are you doing, man? Okay, boys. I'm not showing face cam because my hair's getting in my eyes. I don't want you guys to see that. It's like I'm slicking my hair back and like you can, and my forehead's exposed. Yo.
Hi.
Hey, dude, what's up?
Hey, dude.
Yeah, what's up, dude?
Yeah, I don't know, dude. What's up?
Not much. How's your day?
Oh, it's good, dude. What about you?
It's not bad, I guess. I just woke up, actually.
Yeah, well, I'm about to die because somebody's fucking withering me.
Well, you're trash, kid.
Are poisoning me? No, yeah, no, they're poison. No, it's poison.
Easy clap, dude. Get out of here.
I'm not even cheating, dude.
Okay.
Not at all cheating.
Yeah, dude, you can go through blocks so you say you're not cheating, kid.
Yeah, no, I'm not. One thing, you wouldn't farm a ghost clan.
Okay.
I'd say that.
That's so cat.
You wanna try?
No, you're really V-clipping. You're probably using Huzuni type shit.
I'm on Sigma, yeah.
Sigma,
but
yeah.
But you wouldn't find Drip Light.
Drip Light, yes, I would.
You wanna try?
Literally no, dude. I'm very busy right now. I'm like a businessman. Yeah, I'm busy.
Yeah, but yeah, you wouldn't find your plate. No, you wouldn't. I mean, you might go through and run like Avenge or something and see that I replaced a file, but that's literally it.
Well, I mean,
you wouldn't find it.
I'm currently dripping IRL right now, so I'm taking the dub.
Yeah.
So yeah. All right, take it easy. Freaking loser, dude. Yeah, you can't find your plate. Yeah, kid. Okay. Dude, he's talking ahead of here, boys. Like, what the frick? Can't find Drip Light, dude, my ass, huh? Yeah, but I've actually never seen someone V-clip in my life like that. Like, he literally just phased through the blocks. Pretty sick. And, yeah, I got that on video, boys, so... Hey, I'll bring you guys back. Alright, this is gonna be fun, guys. We're back in action on Sage PP with the ban appeal session, man. We're starting this off with a pretty juicy one. This guy was banned, he was cheating. He was banned by the anti-cheat. And he says he's guilty, and he says, why should you be unbanned? Because I admitted. Well, I mean, if you got banned from the anti-cheat, bro, how are you, like, admitting to cheating, right? But he is being honest in the appeal. I'll give him that. There's so many dry appeals on Sage PP. I'm not even going to lie, guys. Like, I've expected, like, more from people, you know? So I'm just going to make sure this guy is actually cheating and he's not capping. Yeah, dude, holy shit. That was 18 hours ago as well, jeez. Alright, if we want a solid ban time, we have to go on Omega and get the ban time, boys. I'm bringing back the Omega because I actually like doing Omega, so. Basically, here's how it's gonna work, right? If a girl rates me, I'm gonna be like, yo, rate me like one to 100 or whatever. So it would be like, yo, if she says like 40 of 100, it's a 40-day ban. I might end up reducing it more, but yeah, we'll see what happens. Hello?
I'm so excited to play Valorant.
Me too. What's up, boys? What's up? What's up?
Shut the fuck up,
guys. Yo, you're such a bitch. Put that in. Actually, why is everyone being so mean today? I'm trying to be nice. This is why I never go on Omegle anymore, because I'm literally getting bullied now. Like, this hurts my heart, guys. Oh well. I'm done. This is pissing me off. Everyone I go to, they're always like, oh, you're a pussy. You look like a pussy. Like, didn't they know I have a heart? Like, God. Hashtag depressed headed in the chat if you guys made it to this part.
No.
Hello?
Hi.
Yo, rate me 1 to 10.
7.
Alright, thanks. Bye. Okay, that was easy. That's all I want. I'm literally upset. I don't even want to talk to that girl because she's probably like 14. I'm like, oh shit, okay. 7 out of 10. Okay, since this guy did admit, I mean, I was just giving him a 7-day ban, to be honest. Like, I was probably going to do that anyway. It was like, ban shorten to 7 days. And I mean, 7 out of 10 isn't even that bad. Like, I'll take it. She said like 5 out of 10, then yeah, that's kind of a L right there, but nah. Let's go, boys. A 14-year-old rated me 7 out of 10, baby. Let's go. Let's go. You already know, man. Yeah, I'm definitely getting exposed soon. But yeah, okay, that was the first ban. We're gonna do another one real quickly. Dox threat. He was banned for dox threatening. No, you can check the IP. I didn't play Minecraft for 3 days. When I come back, I was banned. All right, first off, let's just check. What the frick is this guy doing, man? CLA chat. Well, we gotta check every server to make sure, like, to see what server he's banned on, right? You know, we want to make sure he set it on, like, the right server, so, like, let's check. Dude, this guy's weird as shit. This is why HCF, people like this cannot be playing HCF. This is inappropriate. Holy shit, this guy is sus as fuck. You guys can read it for yourself. Literally pause it and read it, dude. I'm not gonna do that. I'm just trying to get straight to the point. Where did he, I'm gonna dox you, idiot fucking scammer. Dude, nice. Nice, dude. Nice. And let me just guyazo this real quick. Hashtag idiot, dude. Nice. He says, I haven't been on for 3 days. Yeah. 65 hours in days. Close enough. Whatever. I'll be like, here's the proof. It's a picture of his commands, by the way, boys. Of him saying it. If someone hacked your account, your fault. So you will have to buy an unban. If you guys didn't know, it's your account, your responsibility. So if your account gets hacked, it's not on us, right? I'm sure that it's common sense here, boys. Yeah. Nice. That was a big L for this kid. You know, he's like, oh, they'll never know. They'll never find out. Who is ruining my clip? Bro, it's Boddings. I hate this guy. Boddings, if you're watching this, you suck, dude. Oh, wait, what? He's distracting me. He actually is distracting me. Goodness gracious. This guy Boddings, right? He's a VIP in TS. He joins the TS and starts spamming. Like, oh, dude, you're cool. Yeah, I'm salty headed, boys. I'm really salty right now. This guy says, I'm get banned. He got banned for 69 days. He says he doesn't know who banned him. Are you guilty? Yeah, I'm so guilty of cheating and block game on dead server. Why should you be unbanned? Because I headed my homie. He always there to unban when I cheated. Also, I'm not cheating again. You will never be unbanned. You will never be unbanned. Straight up, dude. Who is this guy? I swear to God, I've never unbanned him. And if I did unban him, dude, I'm freaking dumb. Why would I ban this kid? He definitely wants to be in the video. He's like, oh shit. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, boys, that's it for the ban appeal section. Let me know if you want to see more ban appeals. And by the way, just out of curiosity, you know, people who were here from like 1,000 subs, you know, put a high in the comments or something. Like, I just want to see who still watches me and shit. Because it's kind of upsetting, you know. I started my YouTube channel. I remember a bunch of OG fans and they're like, nah, they're not watching me anymore, dude. I guess they got boring of Sapsters. I might have to do some other shit. Bring you guys back to the next clip. Wait, someone else needs me. Dude. Oh my god, I'm such a busy guy. Oh. User was moved to your channel. Hey, what's up?
By the flash.
Oh shit, what's your IGN?
Appeal on the side 2. I want to play on the side.
Wait, you said you were cheating or no?
I'm not.
No, okay.
Why should I do it? I spent so much money.
Yeah, but what were you doing at the time?
1v1ing my member in my base.
Okay. Yeah, alright, you're unbanned.
Yeah, I'm unbanned?
Yeah, I just unbanned you. It was false.
Yeah, do I get my rank?
What rank?
Famous, I mean, do I lose it?
Oh, no, you don't lose it. Try to log on, see if you lost it. Okay, there you go. Have a nice day.
Thank you, Kevin.
User was kicked out. All right, the next clip, basically this guy's account got hacked and I dealt with the situation. He started crying, he wanted to be in the video, so I put him in the video. So yeah, that's what the next clip's about. Okay, Z Particle, what do you want to say, dude? Give yourself a shout out.
Guys, thank you. Headed awesome. So
No backstory, just Headed's awesome.
hey, I got a good one though. If you got me, come on.
Yeah, I got you. Yeah.
All right, guys, this is Pipey. You already know. Look me up on YouTube, Pipey. Yeah, hit that sub button, turn on those notifications.
Yeah, I know.
Hook it up, boy.
All right, boys, that's it for the staff sheets. If you guys want to see more staff sheets like this, make sure you drop a like and subscribe. Boys, I'm going on vacation starting from Monday. I'll be back to the 15th, so I think that's Saturday. Yeah, I'll be back Saturday. But yeah, I have videos coming out all this week, but unfortunately, no streams, boys, because I'm going on vacation. But yeah, please join my Discord. It's kind of dead right now. If you guys join, literally just start spamming, and just like another way to say hi, you know? But yeah, that'd be pretty funny. Anyways, boys, peace out. Suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad and oh yeah, I'm sad.